Something now. How about you?
Yeah.
Good. Yes. Awesome.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
You too. Okay. I don't know if my card has.
Are you gonna stick it out and you're gonna pull it up there? No, no, pull.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, there. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Singer-songwriter Sarah Cahoon has called Seattle home for many years. From playing drums with indie rock group Carissa's Weird and Band of Horses to her beloved solo career, Cahoon has earned praises for her vulnerable songwriting and understated folk country stylings. Her shows are a must-listen for her captivating voice and raw rhythmic guitar. Are we ready to see a show right now?
Woo!
If y'all are ready, I'm ready.
Woo!
I'm so ready. Please welcome to the stage, Sarah Cahoon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up?
How are you? Okay, this happens every time. Sarah's like, don't talk too much today. And then...
I did not say that.
Wait, you maybe implied it.
Oh, I was like, please talk, Alex. Please.
Gotcha. Okay. Well, do you want to talk about how you spend a Pride here? No, you want me to talk about that.
Well, yeah, I am going to talk about that. Because I love Volunteer Park. Woo! Do not love Volunteer Park.
Woo!
I actually live 2 blocks away. I walk to it. How amazing is that? I'm here every day.
Woo!
And it's so great to be here with all of you, like, on this beautiful day. It's not raining. I just feel really lucky to be here with you and Alex, and we're going to keep playing. thank you. Well, we have a couple more for you tonight. We all need affordable housing in this town, right?
Woo!
Well, make sure you go sign I-137. Make sure you give your signature because, man, it's expensive to live in this dang town. I mean, right? Mm-hmm. Come on. This one's called Nervous Wreck, which, you know, to be honest, like, this has been a, you know, it's been a little nervous up here, which is really good. It's really good for me and you, because it's gay pride, and who cares? I mean, we're gay. I love being gay, so thank you. Can you imagine? I just can't.
Are you asking if we can imagine you not being gay? Because, yeah, no. Definitely not. Did not mean to have the same outfits on. So hers is like better, but mine's different. This is just two different versions of a Canadian tuxedo.
Woo!
She showed up and I was like, oh, okay. I didn't even plan this.
Thank you.
They got a little couch area, like a VIP area for us back there, and we were chilling, feet propped up, and jamming back there.
My God, to that music.
I love it. Great job.
How many of y'all are still with us, still celebrating since 11 a.m., 12 noon, whatever time it was? Yes, you are. Y'all are dedicated. Thank each and every one of y'all for coming out and partying with us, celebrating Pride. Don't forget, we have this stage right over here. There's one more over there. It is happy hour as well. Really, really quick, I want to give a shout out to all of our volunteers. So please make some noise for our volunteers. Woo! We cannot do this event without them. Please make some noise for our DJs. They're everywhere, all right here, over there, giving us the best beats and the best music. And also make some noise for our Seattle Pride team.
They are
doing the great things.
The well-oiled machine that
they are. Also, please make sure you're donating if you are able to. That way we're able to make events like this more frequent. I do believe that Pride is an amazing thing to have in the park, but why not do this year-round?
Woo!
Why not celebrate year-round? Why not come out, live our lives authentically in public for everyone to see? I think we should do that more often. So,
yes.
Make some noise for the Seattle Pride team for putting all of this on. We cannot do it without them.
Now, don't go anywhere because we have got one more act to close out the evening, and you are absolutely going to love it. We're going to do a quick changeover, but right now, we're going to make some noise for our DJ at this stage, DJ Dark Wiley.
Make some noise!
Thank you.
Bubbles, thank you.
Oh, right, thank you.
Yes, thank you. How are you doing? What do I have to do to get swag?
Oh, just whatever you like. Yes, yeah, okay.
What is this?
That's like a cooling towel, so you put it in ice.
I'll just take it. Okay, cool, thank you. Good.
I talk to people on sunscreen all the time.
It's like, so important.
People don't get it.
We had some pool sides earlier, but at least I have pumps down.
Yeah.
So let me know if you need
anything. I'm good. Well, if you can
just
never.
Just a little bit. Put your stuff on the table.
I know.
And hang out for
always
a
like, yeah, always re.
Yeah, it's reapply. Oh, yes. Perfect. Wonderful.
Right on.
Good
role Thank
model.
You. Yeah. Excuse me, no. Thank you.
Yeah.
Just in time. The sun just came out.
love it.
Thank you.
much is the at my...
The big totes are $20, and the mini baby totes are $15.
I'll take the big one.
The big one, yeah. Sure. And then, yeah, you can just pull it right off the... Yay! If it's tangled, I can help you out. I know, it's kind of annoying.
I think I got it. No, I think I got it. All right.
Perfect, thank you. And then $20, easy peasy, I'll swipe that for you.
Okay, you guys both...
I wrote this song thinking about all the stars. I wrote a song about
50th anniversary. I'm going to sing this in honor of every couple of every type who just want to be together, who just want to be in love and not worry about anything. This is for y'all. This song is called Sade to Infinity.
Woo.
You give me only one and only, let's get faded love. And when I met them up in it, cause I was jaded love. But ever since we met, I stopped my playing love, my playing love. Thank you. some noise for love. Make some noise for love. Make some noise for love. I think we located Dave. Let me bring my friend Dave. Can you come out here? Here, wait for you.
How y'all doing?
Woo!
We having fun?
Make some noise for Dave, y'all.
Woo!
Make some noise for Liv.
One of my really, really good friends. Oh, so you need to wear your vest. They made me take mine off.
Oh, wow.
It's okay, it's okay. One of us can wear one.
Okay.
I want to do another dance one. Y'all want to dance a little bit?
Woo!
You say, yeah, you want to dance a little bit.
Woo!
We're going to do one. So I have to trust Dave sometimes when we go to the studio. Genius. But a genius who sometimes comes up with ideas where I'm like, oh, shit. And so this song, he was like, we should put an owl in the song. And I was like, wait, what do you mean? Like an owl sound, like, woo! And at first I was like, what the fuck? But I was like, you know what? Dave's a genius. I trust him. So they put it in the song, and I was like, oh, this shit works. And that ended up being the title track from a piece we released last year off my project, I Just Want My Bitches to Fly, featuring Dave Chenet on the track, Who? You want to give it to him?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Ooh, I said, who's out at night? Hey. Gonna get loose, but it don't be. Hey. I work so hard. Hey. What you doing, Mr. Lou? You think you got it? Lying is a sin. Hey. Hey. On me, so when you die, leaving you high. You need to chill, my brother. Keep it 1,000, my brother. Go ahead and
I've been going through it lately. Let's dance until the groove takes me. I hope the liquor fuels are crazy. Cause when I get next to you, I said I forget the rules. Yeah, I said,
it's the L-I-V, the lock and key. I put the T on my name to properly make the people aware like Socrates. And I'm the topic, ain't no obsolete. If you ain't gonna be with me, you got opt to leave. And if you're feeling me, better pop the seed. Still leaving, I can knock your teeth. Having dinner saying, yeah, you can come next week. Pied Piper the girls, I gotta sing to them. Bye for your home.
I got it.
Steam my icy Patron, let me dance in my home. Come out of this song, so everybody wins.
I said, who? Hey.
I was at the other stage. I didn't even know this
I
was
the stage. I said, hold on. I said, it's probably the other stage.
Thank y'all for having me.
Make some noise for Dave one more time.
Woo!
If y'all are just joining this part of my set, again, my name is Liv. Thank you.
Woo!
L-I-V-T underscore music with the Q. If you want to see more that I'm doing, I'll be at the merch table here trying to sell merch. Please support artists. Please Woo! Support local art. Local art, yes I do. Plenty of merch after this. Only got three more for y'all. And then we out of here. And all of these require crowd participation. All of these, I would like y'all to sing, move if you want to, vibe if you want to. Y'all have been an amazing crowd. Make some noise for yourselves. Y'all been holding me down.
Woo!
Make some noise for my DJ Zen over here.
Woo!
Make some noise for Seattle Pride in the Park.
Woo!
So this next one, very simple. Just about loving yourself. So when the time comes, you're just gonna go, me, 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 me. Easy. Me, me, me. Let me hear you.
Me, me, me.
One more time.
Me, me, me.
Oh, I love it. This song's called Unbothered. Let's get it. Oh, whoa, wait. So actually, I got one more for y'all. A couple things, though, before I get out of here. Again, I'll be at the merch table after this. Woo. A lot of what you heard today was from my project, I Just Want My Bitches to Fly, to Term of Endearment. Let me just say that.
Woo.
And the last one I want to do is another dance one, and this is our closer. Hey, oh, bought a shirt. Look at that. Beautiful shirt right there. Yeah. With the do-rag on the back. If you want to support artists, support queer artists, queer black artists, please. That is super helpful for me. So this last one, it's going to get stuck in your head. I'm just telling you that now.
Woo.
It's the bop, as the kids say. It's very simple. It's going to go, I've got your number. I'm feeling something. I've got your number. I'm feeling something. That's all you gotta sing. And then we gonna dance. Woo. Are we cool with that? Everybody make some noise. We're cool with that.
Woo.
This is the last song. Closing out Seattle Pride at the Park. Once again, make some noise for all our hosts from today. Make some noise for the volunteers from today. Woo. Make some noise for DJ Zen.
Woo.
Make some noise for Alasia on my BTS. And make some noise for yourselves one last time.
Woo!
This song's called Sweat. Let's get it.
make some more noise for Liz!
Woo!
Yeah. Right in the park, we had a good time today!
Woo!
Oh my goodness me! Too, that is the end of our celebration here, but I encourage you to hang out in this park, to keep having fun, to keep coming back to all of the Pride celebrations that we have planned for you, including at the end of the month, the big finale, the Seattle Pride Parade, celebrating 50 years of Pride right here in Seattle. You can find that parade at 11 a.m. June 30th along 4th Avenue. I'm sure everyone will have seats planned out. I want to say a special thank you to Tuna Gunner, who has been feeding all of our volunteers and staff on stage today. We want to thank all of our partners, including presenting sponsor Alaska Airlines, and a very special thank you to all the vendors, all the volunteers, and all the team that's been helping us out. And let's make some noise for yourselves.
It's just so good. I'm not going to lie.
Seven. Yeah. I'm like, what? Thank you. They're just